Okay. Oh well. Forgot to record. But I got sticky bomb. And I got lens. Sunglasses. Did I put them back? Guess so. I don't think I ever got them actually. I was busy with my inventory. Decor. Oh yeah, you like to see that. There it is. Where do I keep my bombs? Which should be over here. Yeah. Ah, but I'm out of space. Any of these I don't care about at all. Not even a little bit. Dozen shelf. I care about everything a little bit. So, I'll just put them in here, I guess. Start doing that. Ah, yes. Lens. I think I'm okay now. They're made out of a table, yeah? Alright. I forgot. These are goggles. How do you make sunglasses? Oh, the two black lens. I remember. Okay, I remember. Are these made on a table? Please? No. Down here? No. Crafting. Workbench chair. That's so goofy. Didn't it used to be table chair? Does this work? God damn it. I don't want to go destroying that. There. Where's my net? Oh, I don't keep my net on me. You're a lucky owl. Wrong button. Just put it in here. There. Okay. Next is wizard hats. Guess I use one of my many, many wizard hats. My little collection. They're up here. Oh, so sad to use these. Top hat. Do I have an extra one of those? Can you only get those during the Blood Moon? I hope I have one. I have one. There we are. Thank goodness. Tuxedo shirt? I doubt I have that. Wait, is that right next to it? Or what? Tax collector's pants. Yeah. I have armor in here. Armor doesn't go in here. Whatever, okay. Alright, I don't have it. How do I get it? Oh. Silk and black thread. 20 silk, 3 black thread. Okay. Do I have any spider webs?
I'll be back.
I have to take care of this massive egg in my colon.
alcohol yesterday.
My insides did not agree with it at all, in the slightest. That was yucky. Icky caca. Anyway. Cobweb. Am I right? Just some cobwebs. That little skimpy amount up there wasn't enough to satisfy my cravings. I need more. I remember there being like a shit ton. Where did they all go? Is that some? I guess. Yeah. Yeah, this will do. Probably store these if I'm wise. Fried egg. Yeah, whatever. Okay, there's this and black thread. How did I make black thread? I think I already made it, right? Probably black dye and thread. How to make thread though? Let's go to the loom. The loom. Is there any thread recipe in here? No. Gentlemen's trousers. How do I make thread? Black thread. Let's see. Purchased. Oh, okay. Cool deer. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And oh, I only needed 3. Whatever. Where are it? Tuxedo shirts. Friday. Alright. There we go. Tuxedo pants. Who would have guessed? 20 more? Crap! Aw, crap. Aw, shucks. I guess I'll just look at the minimap, yeah. There's a shit ton down here. Okay, definitely enough. 5 more, is it? Yeah. And tuxedo pants. Good, good, good. Wait, it's up there. Shit. Alright. Summer hat. Do you purchase that or what? I feel like you would. Let's see if the clothing has it. Where'd he go? He's way over there. Damn right you do. Cool. Bunny hood. Do you get that from killing bunnies? I don't know. That's eerie. Bunny hood. I don't have it. Let's see. Savannah has one in. From corrupt bunnies. Could have sworn I had one. Might actually be grinding for this shit right here. Like hard grinding. This could take a long time, I don't know. Gonna quadruple check, because don't want to be a dummy dum dum and miss it. And waste all my time. Wait. Got a penguin. Alright, looks like we're getting that bunny hood. How do I go about it? Corrupt bunnies. So, can I like. Actually, maybe this won't take a long time? Because I do have a bunny statue, at least one somewhere. Right? Yeah, there's a bunny statue. Let's get a. What's the fastest clicker? Actually, it's a. I don't know what it's called. It's a weird kind of. Click thing. It's not a pressure plate. It's a switch. I think that's what it's called, a switch. Yo, yo, yo. Switch. Alright. Let's make our bunny spawn and hopefully we make it in the corruption. It just spawns a lot of corrupted bunnies. I don't know what this was for. I have no idea. Maybe golem. That's my only idea. Because I was farming golems over there a while ago. Alright, this should do. Right here is a good spot. So we got a bunny. And our switch. Okay, that's not the right kind. What is it? It's like a timed thing. It goes like these. Oh, I had a little teleporter there. Whatever. Where the fuck? Okay, okay, what is the deal? Okay, you're right there. Jesus Christ. Do they only work when it's Blood Moon? I don't don't want to waste one of my blood moon things. How many do I have? Blood. I only have one. Well, if it doesn't work, I'll Alt F4, I guess. You know what? I'm gonna look at the wiki. Oh, I just woke up. I'm still yawning. Jeez, what the fuck? 3DS has got some wacky things. Got any tips and tricks, huh? Huh? Can easily be obtained during a blood moon by releasing large amounts of companies or using a bunny statue. Okay. Good. Sorry, I don't need to do it here. Don't know why I thought I would. And a little switch timer. Oh, it has to be nighttime. My little bunnies. It's almost nighttime. How do you obtain a bloody tear? I don't even know. I forgot. Crop bunnies, blood moon. Bloody tear. Removal. Drop to the 100. Blood moon enemies. Does it say that the Crip Bunny can drop it? No. Darn. Should probably try to get a bloody tear then. One 1%. What is the highest odds? One 125 from fish. So I should just go fishing. Yeah, I'll just go fishing. Where's my fishing gear? What's over here? Way over here, right? Right? Oh yeah, I cheesed the shit out of this. I won't for the maybe I will, I don't know. I probably shouldn't though. But yeah. I was not gonna wait around for that shit. Talking about for my vanity items down there. I don't even know if I got all of them. Don't remember. They are hard to get. I have no idea where my fishing. I know I have all the fishing rods, I just don't know where they are. There they are. Why didn't he look there? Okay. Chumcaster. And chum bucket. Alright, cool, cool. What do I have? Sandbugs. Let me go over to my fishing spot. Oh, but it got ruins. Yeah, it's down there. I have an infinite water bucket. It's cool, it's cool. I'm underground now, aren't I? No. Oh, cool. How convenient. Does it work like this, or do you need actual bait? Okay. This one. My fingers ready. Is it still chum? That looks like chum to me. If I have a frog staff. Cool. So some. I'll just do this. Should be enough. Fishing, the most exciting part of the game. Better get a blitz here. Here.
video idea, right? Drop something. Let's see. No luck. Lost the coin flip. Will we lose another coin flip? I think we did. Hoggers. Yes, sir. But the second stop is like a fucking 10% drop. I'll just do this. I'm gonna chum. It's making noise. Come on, just give it to me, man. Drop it. Fuck you. Another chum eater. I'm out of space? Bruh. How to get pumpkins? More chum. More. Get it? No, sir. I think I'm getting unlucky. Nada dang. You can't lose another 50-50, right?
Oh my god.
Have I been scammed or what? I'm running out of time, folks. I still have my bunny to get. When does nighttime end? I don't know. You better not scam me. Come on, come on, come on. Holy guacamole, this is nuts. Got another vampire frog staff. Jesus, okay, I can't lose 5 coin flips in a row, right? Alright, get my, bunny staff. Oh. Can I not? Okay, well, gotta wait till nighttime comes back. I was hoping it didn't end at 4:30. It actually ended at like 5, but oh well. What should I do in the meantime? Boom, boom, boom. I wish it was a nighttime thing instead of just a sundial. Boom, boom, boom. Guess I can do some organization. Do I need all of these sanguine staffs? Sanguine? 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 I don't know. I'll keep all but one. Alright. June. Probably have some sand. The trash. Someone's a vampire frog to fight for you. There's a sigma path to fight for you. So the summoners. Dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. I don't need more rockfish, I don't care. Keep crates? Yes. That's a lot of crates. A lot of fishing.
Now what I should do is disappear. Put that away. I'll disappear as well. I should move these blocks to over here. There we go. Now I have more room for blocks. And a more convenient location. Thinking about how there are seasonal items that I can't get unless it's like Christmas or Halloween, and I don't know how I'm gonna get those in a short time span, like at any other time. I just can't. Unless I cheat them in, but I don't wanna do that. So I guess I'll just leave a space for him, and then I'll later do it. Time is it? 11? I'm having fun. Dun, dun, dun. This is going in the videos, I don't care. Wait with me. Dun, dun. Yo, what up, Toby? Toby. My boy. Good morning. I woke up and I was like, fuck it. Let's stream. Immediately. Didn't even eat. Probably should.
So glad you did that. So am I.
I wonder how long I'm gonna stream. It may be for all day. Who knows? But right now I'm just fucking sitting here, hand on my balls, cause I can't do anything else. I'm waiting for nighttime to come so I can blood moon. That just involves me finishing my draft for English projects and then artwork. That sounds like a blast. English is the most fun class, no doubt. No, it's not. Definitely the worst, in my opinion.
Good luck with that.
I don't know what to do in the meantime. While I'm waiting for nighttime.
It's only one.
I got like 7 more hours or so. Yes, respective though. Met with a friend for the first time in ages. Booked the holidays. Friends. Bought a record. Hell yeah. And a lovely cardigan. What's a guardian? Some cat scan results. Got a cat scan, uh-oh. Hope those results were good. It's cardigan. These results look slightly mixed, but I get the idea. I'm pretty sure my girlfriend loves these. Very cute. No tumor. Fuck yeah. I mean about that tumor life. Thank God. Yeah, I already searched. Oh, it's probably like the exact one you got. Do it be? Interesting. Previous page is sitting. I've never gotten this before. I guess I'll just click this. Ooh. Cookies. That's pretty quirky. I like it. It's almost like a bit of a Christmas sweater vibe to me. I like the cuff. Pretty cool. I'm not trying to hack you, yeah. There goes all my cookies. You got them. They're all yours. My goodness. I didn't know they grew under. That's pretty cute. Got these little... new song and I can't stop listening to it. I got some hours to waste in this game. Let's listen to Florence and the Machine. It's installing Spotify. New album or new song? I don't know if I want to listen to a whole album. She snaps a guy's neck. As she should. Is he a bad boy? I can't really watch the music video because I need to leave Terraria on the background. Florence. Plus the machine. It's called the King. Alright, tell me if you can hear it. It's playing now. It says my audio. It's picking it up. Should be good. Turn it down a bit though. We argue in the kitchen about whether to have children, about the world ending in the... I just went fucking silent. There. Okay. Wait, this is... I was wanting to hear, or wanting her to leave her music career and raise a family. Jeez! That's a fucking... disagreement. It's about whether or not let's go through emotional struggles to be a good artist. I've actually thought about that a lot. That's a good subject. It seems to be like you do, in my opinion. Seems that way.
Good. I need my golden crown of sorrow, my bloody sword to swing. I need my empty halls to echo with grand sales mythology.
Mm-hmm. Mix. I haven't listened to much of her. But I actually do like the song. Quite a bit. Yeah, vocals. Silence. And then beat drop. Cute. Yeah, the time. How big, how blue, how beautiful is probably her best album. See it on Spotify. The only one I'm familiar with is Lungs. I've definitely seen that before. Listen to some of that music, and it's our most popular, of course. I'll probably listen to it later. I do have the time. So it's my least fave, but I don't think I'm at an emotional stage in my life where I can understand that album. Interesting. Okay. Good song. I will add that to one of my playlists. I did like it. As you should. As I did. Oh my god, it's nighttime. Perfect timing. Wait, is it nighttime? Let's see. Music. 1%. Almost nighttime. I was shopping with a girlfriend. Did I even go to Sam's? Yes? Shit. I think we did other stuff. That was like fucking, what, 5 days ago? I don't even remember. Yesterday was a lot more eventful. It was her birthday. We had a fun time. We spent most of it at our grandma's. Her grandma's super cool. Had some family over there. I already teach me all too well. Gotta do what you gotta do. Yeah, I drank a bit last night. Got a little tipsy. It was fun. She went like out afterwards, and I was like, "Babe, I don't want to drink anymore." And she was like, "It's cool. I wanna just go out with the fam." I was like, "All right, I'm gonna go home and sleep." And she like went to a club.
With some of the family. She had a good time. It was nice.
You are crazy? I'm not that crazy, or else I wouldn't win out. Some of her family, though, is quite crazy. Like, her aunt was one of those party chicks when she was younger. Now she has kids. But whenever she has the opportunity, she'll drink a shitload and get wild. What was I doing? Oh yeah, it's nighttime now. Okay, blood is here. Oh my god. Alright, I'm looking for a bunny hat. It's a 1 in 75. I made her these, this Godzilla, because she likes, sugar cookies a lot. Like, she hates cake, but she loves sugar cookies. So I made her a big Godzilla sugar cookie. She fucking loved it. Huge, huge boyfriend points for that. Alright, I got the hat. Turn this off now. When will I be loved? Everyone finds there's somebody, eventually. Don't worry. Maybe not everybody. But everybody that tries, you know. Tries the right way. What's next? It's been so long since I had a new item to get. Plumber's hats. What does it even look like? What the fuck is the plumber's hat? I don't know, man. Do I have to make it myself? Let's see. Oh, it's like Mario stuff, yeah. Where do you get it? Says... 140 fire imps. 250. The shirt and pants are purchased. Okay, at least those are purchased. I know what it looks like now. Oh, I do have it. Okay, we're good. Turn it to my whore era. For a year, maybe then try to find a boyfriend. That's fun. Is it available? During a full moon. Well, that's fucking lame. That's gonna take forever. I think I'm just gonna move on to the next item until there's a full moon then. Because moving to university in September. Oh shit. So there's no point in finding a boyfriend now. Yeah, I feel that 100%. Just be a whore. Being a whore at uni is so easy. You'll have a great time. Yeah, I'm just gonna move on to the next items then. Hero's hat. Can't wait. I went to uni, but I was not a whore. I was a fucking nerd. So I didn't have the best time, so I dropped out. LOL. We dropped it for 20 silk. 3 items for each thread. What? Green, purple. Wait, no, they're just green. Just 3 green thread. How do you get 3 green thread? Jungle grass seed. So I need 9 jungle grass seed. And 60 wool. That's a fucking lot. And I'm being a whore and doing lots of jokes. Because everyone at in England does jokes. That's really funny. I think every uni, everyone at every uni just does drugs. I don't know, maybe England goes harder though. I know like weed and Adderall are fucking huge. Adderall's not really for funsies though. Jungle grass seed. Do I have it? Do I have it? I don't have it. Looks like we're going jungle grass seed hunting. Fuck. We have space. Friend group are ketamine addicts. Jesus. Isn't that like one of the worst things for you? Like one of the worst drugs. That destroys your brain, doesn't it? Holy fuck. It's like normal in England. I know a streamer, Moist Critical, he sometimes talks about how he has a friend that was addicted to ketamine. And he just talks about how it destroyed his life. There's videos of people high on ketamine, just like rubbing their ass on the concrete streets. Weed. Okay. That's very different than ketamine. That is extremely different than ketamine. Okay. That's a lot less alarming. Ketamine's like normal in England, yeah. Yeah, weed, yeah. Weed. Okay. Yeah. Good thing it's not ketamine. Do they have any fucking jungle grass seeds? Jesus. That kit is the same level as weed. But I said, saying that kid is the same as it, but it said weird originally. But weed originally. Okay, I understand now. Holy shit, that's a jungle key. Nice. The thing wasn't what I was looking for. I can never start forgetting everything I just said. Will do. But all your friends are weed addicts, yeah? I did get that right. Are ket addicts. Ket is everywhere in England. Ket is the same level as weed. From what I've heard, ket is not the same level as weed. No shot. Maybe there's like different strains of ketamine? I've heard some whack-ass stories of ketamine, though. Wrong hole. Maybe I'm just not educated. Maybe I should just try some ketamine. It's as common as weed. Interesting. I don't know that much about drugs. You probably know more than me, considering your friends are all getting eggs and all. Did he get a single jungle grass seed? Bruh. I need 9 of these. This is so addicted though, we'll be driving around and I'll start to sort of line out for her. Just snort it while driving. Sounds very healthy. Drugs do be bad, not gonna lie. Drugs, kind of bad. Drugs, yeah, bad. Hot take, the drug's bad. There's a seed. Pick it up. That's 2. There's another seed. Drugs are bad, wanna do coke. I've known a lot of people that have done coke. Or that do coke. And
If you get addicted to it, it's just sad. But conventionally, if that's the right word, I don't really see a problem with it. It gets you skinny, and it's just so French and chic. I wouldn't say chic, because sure, you need a bit of money to do coke, but like, everybody that does coke that I've ever known, just like, bruh, you really need that shit, don't you? But doing coke and doing coke a couple times. My mom has some rich friends, and she's like, it's just like, they all do coke, Zach. They all do coke. I don't know why, but they all do coke. It's like, yeah, mom. They have money. Only three. I would try coke a couple times. Probably. Probably only do it with like my girlfriend though. Or maybe a friend group. It's like $50 for a gram. I don't know how expensive drugs normally are, but is it a gram like really small? So yeah, expensive. A guy messaged me last week asking me if I'm down for a threesome and to do coke, including stirring off each other's dicks. That's hardcore. What'd you say? Four. I said absolutely, absolutely. Respect that. Like a couple blunts cost $25. It's like half of mine. Yeah, that is very expensive. Just plain trivia, talking about snorting coke off of dicks, you know. Your average, what is it, Friday? I definitely wouldn't go snorting coke off of dicks, though. I don't think I would try that. But having a party time, someone brings up coke, sure, maybe, possibly. Would you snort it off of someone's fanny flaps? Actual hot take. Vaginas are kinda nasty, so no. I'm not gay, okay? But vag, it's just not appealing to me. Boobs though, boobs and ass, yes. I was snorting off boobs and ass. Exactly, they look weird. Maybe that isn't a hot take. Maybe it's just like a creepy thing that guys like. Some guys like. Maybe most. But I don't. I mean, I do my duties. But that just looks weird. Yeah, I'm gay, but yeah. Everybody agrees. Cock looks weird. Every single person. But some people like vag. There's another one? Six? You can get nice looking ones. I mean, comparatively, yeah. But I bet if all dicks had that nicer looking dick look, then we'd just be like, yeah, we'd still be like, yeah, dicks are gross. It's just that there's so many really ugly ones that the nice looking ones stand out as not being ugly, you know? Two more.
talking to 33. I thought you were gonna say 33 old guys. 33-year-old guy who's an architectural teacher. Ooh. Damn. Just need this morning saying good morning, sweetheart. How cute. Oh, 9. Easy peasy. Do I have enough silk, though? No shot. Wasn't it 20? Jesus, I need more. 3-year-old? It's questionable. I mean, age gaps these days are so common now. How old are you? You're about to go to university, so you must be like really low 20s, right? Oh, 17. Jesus, you're snorting coke as a 17-year-old? Off of cock? You're really speedrunning through life. there's some cover down there. Oh, there's one right there. Lots right here. Did I pass it? No. Garbage. This. Ooh, 17 with 33-year-old? You should not be doing that. I just realized that. Bro. Don't be supporting that kind of shit. That is more than questionable. If anything, should report that, dude. That's nasty. But he's hot? Yeah. But he's 33 and you're 17. That's gross. Straight up, won't lie to you, that's nasty. Snorting coke off a dick is less questionable than that. It took a minute to set it.
Cobweb.
I'm not gonna tell you how to live your life, but we'll tell you it's not very it. Not a very good thing to do. Not your dad though.
They're gonna be snorting off of like 19-year-old.
Yeah, that's cool. You have my thumbs up. That's chill. I would say like 17 probably is the cutoff age of. Yeah, you're adult enough. You can make your own choices. Any younger is like, maybe you shouldn't be doing coke. But 17, like, yeah. You do you. I know when I was 17, I had the mental state to make those kind of decisions. I've been an adult since I'm like 15. I mean, everybody matures differently. But the general age, it's around 17. Do you have enough? Probably. Yeah, I definitely have enough. I need 60. A little over, but that's fine. Hero's hat. Wait. Oh, I need more than 9. I need 27, so I need 18 more now. Jeez. I haven't, lol. I just thought it was one, yeah. Okay, I see what you mean. I mean, when I was like 11, I was like, yeah, I'm an adult, right? I understand just as much as these adults. What's the big deal? Aw, oh, fuck you. Okay, buddy. Okay. I'm not that stupid. Okay. I was stupid only because I was 11. You were stupid as an 11-year-old as well, bro. All 11-year-olds are stupid. But as a 21-year-old, like, yeah, I was not an adult. Oh, so yeah, you were a very intelligent 11-year-old. Making very intelligent decisions, I'm sure. What the fuck is that? Oh, land deck. Cool. It's got appendix removed. What's 11? What's an appendix? I don't even know what that is. I've heard about it. Appendix. What if my cap's on? It's a little itty bitty thing. I have no idea what that does. It's an organ. That's the tiniest organ in your body. Oh, you're streaming. Yes, I am. Are you doing homework? Good night, what the fuck? Are you hungover? It's just the sugars in grass, so it's not useful. Wow. Now I can't eat grass. Damn, that's rough. Cow life is over. I was already here, seriously? Let's go up and over. Sweet dreams. Go down. Okay. Where's the name Dilaxin come from? My brain. My 16-year-old brain. Play this game called Transfer Mice. I don't even have fucking space. I might have just missed like 10. Play this game called Transfer Mice when I was younger. And I was making an account. I was like, what's a very cool name? What sounds very cool? Dilaxin sounds epic. So I made Dilaxin. And yeah, I just stuck with it. Dilaxin does sound pretty fucking epic. I have been complimented on it a couple times as a child. Wow, that's a cool name. Wow. Thanks, I'm fucking on the little kids game. I need all my shit. I'm missing it. I know I'm missing grass seed. I know it. But I don't want to throw all my stuff away. Can I just pick up one so I don't have to worry about it? Let's borrow a newspaper article from my English class. I want to die. Yeah. Like I said earlier, English is the most boring shit ever. I always hated going to that class. Both in high school and college. Fucking misery. And the teachers are always like slightly snooty for some reason. In my experience. I got one, thank God. Alright, no worries. This is how I read. It's interesting because my English language. Wait, because I'm doing English language. It's like I'm learning about how people have to talk in English. It's changed history. Yeah, I just don't find any of that interesting. Newspaper is probably extra boring, but everything you just said. It was misery to me. Like, I just don't. I mean, history is kind of. Maybe like a real old history. Old history is cool. Like, anything before 1700s is kind of cool. Kinda. But. Most of my English classes just consisted of modern shit. There's nothing really cool about it. I only have 2. I need 18, man. I can choose what the article is about. Just make it about something really wacky. Like, teens doing cocaine. That's pretty cool. Let's be really, like, super knowledgeable about it. Suspiciously knowledgeable. I'm sure there's an article about that somewhere. Oh, it's about fashion. Yeah, then I don't know. I don't have any suggestions for that. What's fast fashion? Never heard of that. How many 2? Suck my dick. Ayo, ayo, I see yo. Too deep. Going up. Is companies who make mass produce clothes. Oh. Contributed to global warming. Very unethical. There's a lot of unethical things going on in that industry. So yeah, there's some interesting things about that, I guess. It's a pretty hot topic. Fuck. Oh, E. There's something. Is Nike considered a fast fashion company? I would think so. They mass produce shoes. They are a very, very bad company. You don't know what Nike is? Dude. What? England doesn't know what Nike is. Oh, okay, okay. We say Nike. That's weird. It's definitely pronounced Nike. I've never heard a single person say Nike. That's funny. Nike. How many am I at? 3. Amazing. How many? I guess to the left. Most definitely is, no, you're straight wrong about this. Okay, it's Nike. I could probably like Google Translate Nike and it would say Nike. I wonder if it would actually. It probably is gonna say Nike, but maybe like a YouTube video. Take caps off. How is Nike really pronounced? in at least four ways, but there is only one right way. 344 subscribers. He is correct. Your daily dose of useless information. Yes. Teach me.
When you see this symbol, what comes to mind?
Nike.
If you said Nike, you may be correct if you live in the US. But those in Europe may say you're wrong, as they simply call it Nike.
They do.
However, what if I told you that both pronunciations are wrong?
You're wrong.
Let me first explain the origin of the name. The company was founded in 1964 as Blue Ribbon Sports by University of Oregon track athlete Phil Knight and his coach Bill Bowerman. The company initially operated as a distributor for Japanese shoemaker Onitsuka Tiger.
I know, he seems pretty educated.
Track meets out of Knight's car. In 1971,
the company Phil Knight, decided to produce their Knight.
Own line of running shoes, which led to its name change.
Phil Knight, yeah. I didn't know if it was spelled this way or that way. American billionaire, yeah, it's Knight. Don't worry.
This was also when the well-known company logo was developed by university student Carolyn Davidson, who needed the work. They asked her to create a simple symbol that would represent motion or movement, and so the swoosh was invented. She was paid only $35 for the now infamous logo. At that time, they decided to name the company after the Greek goddess of victory. This was symbolic for the shoe line's main purpose, to bring the athlete to victory. So how is her name pronounced? Before we ask that question, let's get a bit
probably like Nike or some shit.
One of the founders, Phil Knight, was questioned about its pronunciation in 2014 by two college students. He said it was pronounced Nike.
Aha!
If indeed the company name came from the Greek goddess of victory,
you hear that?
Then Phil Knight is wrong.
Well, he's the owner, okay? Doesn't matter.
He is wrong. Because after all, he can name his company anything he wants. Even if it's a mispronunciation of the Greek goddess herself. How do I know what the pronunciation of her name is? Simple. I looked up the actual Greek name. It looks something like this. Ancient Greek sounds different than today's
Greek. What does it sound like?
But not by too much. But it's significant enough to mention here. Because we again find ourselves
two
additional pronunciations now. Nike and Nike.
I was actually right. But I was going to say it's probably like Nike or some shit. Fucking Greeks. Get blasted. Americans are the true geniuses of sports industry. EU Kick W. I wish I could get blasted. I'm sure you do. No, let me down. Wrong button. It's Nike. Yes. We are aware. We have been educated by a 300 subscriber channel. Nike. Are you saying Nike? You better not be. You better be saying Nike. What the fuck is that? Okay. Isn't that E though? Isn't that an A sound? Because like amore. Yeah. Let's just think. So end of XX. Sorry, Britain, but you're wrong. Sorry, not sorry, but you're wrong. Four. Balls, man. I have four. I can go down here. Let's go down there.
Why'd you say goodnight earlier? Are you like hungover? Hardly? Okay. Just a wee bit. More stomach from cramps, yeah. I had a nasty doo-doo feces this morning from the alcohol. But that's all I... effects I had. I didn't drink that much though. I want to rub your stomach better. I'm gay, by the way. Yeah, so it's cool. It's chill. It's chill vibes. Five! Just 13 more. Six. Make sure you know I wasn't afraid. Speaking of predators. Apernica, what do you have to say to this gentleman thinking about hooking up with a 33-year-old man as a 17-year-old? Who would do that? It's just vile. You wouldn't even think about doing that, would you? Not even consider it. Good. That's good. I'm glad. But thoughts? Thoughts? What if she's like... just like, I just say find someone better. Facts. So you're not entire minus 10 years. Yeah. Yeah, I'd say 23 is the cutoff. It's a good cutoff. True. 23. Both are my new advisors. That's adorable. They are your sexual advisors. I always am, yeah. Should I get another bunny statue? I don't really care. What I should get more of is jungle grass seeds. Oh, cool. I must miss that one. What's that? Nothing.
8, 10 more. It's just fucking part of the experience, I guess. I can see when it's a full moon. Yeah, that's nice. That's really convenient. So I know when to go back to the plumber outfit. I've already been here. I've been everywhere in this goddamn jungle. I might have to make a new world. Yeah. Actually been all over that place, all over here, all over here. I guess I haven't been to the right? Yeah. I gotta go way to the right though. Get out, Jesus. Stop here. Hang on, detour. Aha, I see you. This thing doesn't involve any blending, really. That seems very out of nowhere. But okay, no blending. True. Where did it? It's out of nowhere. Are you reading? I must have missed it. It just says, "Welcome to chat room." Well, my painting technique doesn't involve any blending, really. Maybe I just wasn't in the chat room for a second. I do have homework, so I'll be doing that right now. Yeah, just leave me on the background. Listen to my sultry voice. Yeah, I just didn't see any of those messages, I guess. I guess you were talking or some shit. I didn't see a single thing. It's not that I didn't see it, it's not here. Look. Look. See, it's not me. This way. Damn. I missed a lot. It sucks. Oh well. It happens. Opernuka kept you entertained, I'm sure. We've been discussing our social security together. Can you repeat those messages, please? Toby? Please? Thank you. I just want to, keep up, You love it! Love you. Have good homeworks. What a bitch, am I right, Toby? Hate that woman. Fucking slut. I should ban her. I've already been here! How many? 12! 6 more. I guess I go down to the right. Yes, yes, indeed. Restraining order. She's so toxic, you know. I don't need that kind of toxicity in my life, you know. Need a pee-pee? Have a pee-pee. Enjoy the pee-pee. Still at 12. Aha, I see you. Gotta go. Okay. I don't think I see one. Lava kind of sucks dick. Waste of space. Okay, I also have dinner if you're not live when I'm back. Then I'll kill myself. Alright, well, I guess I have to be live when you get back. I have no choice. Have a nice dinner. I'll probably be live. Jokes aside, probably. I don't have much to do today. Have a nice dinner. There's another one? 16, only two more. I got a few unwittingly. Jesus. I don't know where I got stuck on. Oh, I thought that was jungle seed. Thought. Got one. One more. One more. Give it to me. 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 There it is. Finally. Yes. Okay. Oh, Jesus. That took forever. Where's my clothes up here? It's my hats. Wizard hats. They're there. Green. Oh, I was supposed to be going at a time. My bad.
It's fine.
It's alright. So we want... It's not a full moon. So there's a... Plumber hat. Whatever. Plumber hat. Two spaces for shirt and pants, then hero's hat, hero's shirt, hero pants. Nice. 250. Fishbowl. I imagine you need a fish. What kind of fish, though? Is it like a goldfish? Would that be in here? There's just something I have a goldfish. I have trophies. It's probably this and a goldfish. Right? Fishbowl. Yeah. So. Maybe I kept it in here? Yeah, no. Oh, here. Not even in here. This is where I would put it, I believe. Alright, I have like no normal land in this world, so I'm gonna go to another one. To find the goldfish. Dun, dun. Wait, I need a fishing net or a butterfly net. Why is this off? Butterfly net. I know I have one. Is it in here? There it is. Oh, it's a bug net. Whatever. You take my garbage. Intrepid. Banners. Wonder if you even have a crab bunny. Banner. I don't think I do. I do not. Wait. I also don't have this one. Black beetle. So, I'm gonna have to move all of my weapons. I forgot to sell these. Intrepid. Where's my decoration? There. My stomach is growling. I need food. What do I eat? I'll figure it out. I'm gonna put a text on screen. Plus text add source. Done. Okay.
Food.
this Jimmy Dean bowl, right? But kind of smells like brownies for some reason.
And I never had a Jimmy Dean's that smelled like brownies. So it's mildly concerning, but I'm still going to put it in my mouth. Guess I'm not killing myself today. Oh, it's a good day then. Well, you ate dinner. I'd be eating breakfast. Wow, time zones, isn't that crazy? Still hot. Can wait a second. Fish bowl. So I got a bug net. How's dinner? What'd you feast on? Is it full moon? It's a full moon. What was it? From the oh, there's no cold beer here. I was thinking of how to get the plumber outfit. It was chicken water. Chicken with garlic sauce and some chips and peas and sweet corn. That sounds pretty nice though. Boring but nice. I would eat that. I don't know why I'm looking through these. It's kind of pointless. I definitely would prefer that over my Jimmy Dean bowl, to be frank. Do people in New England say frank? Like, I was being quite frank. I feel like they wouldn't be saying that over there. The fuck is Jimmy Dean bowl? Oh, you Briton. So, it's just a bowl of, like, it's a microwave bowl with eggs, meat, and potatoes, and cheese, and bacon. It's pretty good for microwave food. I say Frank a lot. Okay. My brain is still telling me to cut grass. It's kind of annoying. Frank. It just sounds like such an American word. I ain't about this jungle life, bro. Where are the fishies? Oh, I forgot. I'm gonna get orange juice.
Be right back. Water is underrated. Water is the best drink in the world.
But orange juice is the tastiest drink in the world. That isn't terrible for you. Some flares I just ordered? Sure. Hit me up.
Cute. Damn, ass. This is a fit. Nice. My ass would look better, obviously. Orange juice is amazing, Kula. Yo, I remember you, right? Yeah. You helped me a bit. Welcome back, bro. I would say orange juice is also... No, it's rated as is, as it should be, yeah. Orange juice is a staple. Everybody likes orange juice. I was gonna say it's underrated, but maybe I just overrate it a bit because I only drink orange juice and water. I'm not even looking in the big pools of water. I should be looking for a goldfish. I'm doing pretty excellent, Kula. Thank you for asking. Toby is tired because it's nighttime in England. Living in a tiny little England. There's a lot of corruption here, it feels like. Literally 6 p.m.? Yeah, it's your bedtime, isn't it? Oh, you're also England? I'm the only American here. Let's check down here for water, of course. Never mind. Wait, I don't have like a... I have a goldfish statue, right? Bruh, wasting time. Take a bite of my food. Couple bites. God damn, I'm hungry. Where it at? That's piranha. Is there such thing as a goldfish statue? It's shark. What? Just got a message from Grindr. She's a good looking kid underneath all that hair. That's kind of rude. It's a little rude. It seems to be. Hot, so it's okay. Well, I guess I'm screwed because I don't have goldfish statue. Gotta sneeze. Sneeze, where am I? That's annoying. Okay, guess I'm back to just looking around. I don't need you, corruption. You're worthless to me. Are goldfish also underground? You know, let's have a little look-see.
Goldfish Terraria. Let's find all the tips and tricks for finding them. Creatures that swim in water, walk on land during rain. Yeah, fish statues. Do I not have that? Yeah, I don't have it. Probably have to craft it. Is that also a cool fish? Tria. I'm not seeing anything because I just gotta walk around. Dude, someone's corruption. Is this a small world or what? I don't know. Should I like stand near water and just wait? I don't know. This is a big source of water. I feel like I should just stand right here. Just wait till I see a goldfish? I don't know, man. Well, now's a good time to eat anyway. Let's go right here. Om nom nom. Breakfast. Do I have any torches? No. I wonder how much my hearing or my eating can be picked up on the mic. Maybe if I got closer, maybe then you would hear it. Let's see.
Go, man. Work, gotta get a good gulp in there. Mmm.
I wonder if I... Did it pick up? Have you seen a goldfish? I haven't seen a goldfish. Alright. My Jimmy Dean's breakfast bowl is gone. It's all emptied. Still chewing the remnants. Fishy, fishy! Nothing. Yeah, I don't know what to do. I really don't. I'm really surprised that I don't have any fish at my home. Yeah, nothing. That's weird. I guess I just used it all. Like food or something? I don't know. It should really start raining, so I don't have to worry about this, because they just walk around during the rain. It's great. How to find fish terraria. No. No. Not how to fish, how to find fish. Accessory. No, no. This isn't what I want. I find goldfish. It's called a goldfish. What the F? What is going on? Yeah, man, that's one way to do it. I'm not...
Hey,
yeah, I'm not.
I'm gonna show you.
Hey, look, it's one of your brothers.
Get the easy money and easy goldfish.
No, I thought he had a British accent. My bad.
Showed you how to use a button, use a pickaxe to actually hit the.
Well, this is old. This is 2011.
Watching the YouTube video and a comment on my other one of my other videos. This is an easier way. So all you need. Gold bars, and you go over to a table.
Believe it is, is he cheating?
So hold on, let me go down to here. You need to have a contraption, sort of like this. I don't know why.
It's got a statue. I just need a statue, but I don't have one. You definitely craft it. Think. There's nothing I can do. Maybe it's in here. No. Check my little pools. I'm not looking for a drop though. I'm gonna catch it with my fishnet.
time.
Pretty sure you can still catch it. If you can catch a bunny, then you can catch a fish. Let's see. Whoa, they just disappear. You're right. Well, fish statue would be worthless. That's wacky. I really just need it to rain. Is there a way to make it rain? Terraria rain. Occurs randomly. Yeah, no. Can I just get lucky and it just spawns right here? Please? Because I'm pretty sure this is the only way to get fish. Or goldfish. It's just finding it in a pool of water. Have any other water sources around me? Like that. I guess what I could do is get some blocks. I don't want this music. Just do it down here, I guess. I just need a really long flat surface over there. Let's get some over here. Okay. I don't know how many tiles fish need to spawn. Try this. Start running back and forth. Get rid of all the grass. It's distracting me. Oh my god, there was one right there. Okay, this is working. I killed it, but it's working. Easy, I'm a genius. Very good. I should on. No, I don't need a fish statue. Never mind. What was it? Crafting. Where's my bottle of water? My bottle of water. Oh, there it was. Okay. Nice. There we go. Fishbowl.
Architect's helmet. Probably have that. Wait, helmet? No, hat. Yeah. But I don't know if I have the rest. I'll have to craft it while this is a drop. You're a fart and it's really warm, so you think you sharded. Everybody has. You just move around a little bit, see if you feel any squishy. You won't though. It's just a fart, don't worry. Architectural jacket. Archaeologists, not architects. Archaeologists. I'm just gonna look right now. Do I craft it or what? So where are you gonna say no? Nah, everybody does, don't worry. Yeah, 15 leather, huh. I was expecting silk. Alright, do I have chunks? Damn, that's a lot of leather actually. 30 leather? Or is it made with rotten chunks? Yeah. 5. So I have 6, 13, 26. I need 20 more. So I need 20 times 5 is 100. I need 100 rotten chunks. Mummies are kind of a waste of spawn. Let's get away from the desert. Alright. Come on, come all. Where's my other candle? I thought I had another candle. Whatever. This will do. Let's put my rotten chunks up here. Damn, I need 100. Oh, I did have a little spot right here. There's a platform. And there's another one right here. I had it here a few times. Just got rid of the candles, I guess. Spicy ramen taking a toll on the poo I'm currently having. I'm sure it is. Spicy ramen sounds like a colon blast. I haven't had ramen in a really long time though. Pool's on fire. Yummy. Spicy food never really made my hole burn much. Never really did that to me. TMI, who cares? Who cares? Buttholes are funny to talk about. Society. only pussies and bitches, okay, but real conversation, intellectual conversation havers talk about poo poo and buttholes, okay. That's facts. Anybody who doesn't, suck my nuts. Long flights, yeah, dude. When I took a train cross country, because my mom is really afraid of flying, so we took a train. It was like a 3-day train. And I had to sit there for 3 days straight. And I couldn't poop for so long. It was awful. And then, when I was finally able to poop, the toilet was just disgusting. It was so vile. I hope my girlfriend isn't listening to this, because it was so nasty. Jesus Christ. From Dubai, I got to the hotel and sat on the toilet for about 3 hours. That ain't nothing, man. Is your mom afraid of flying because she gets constipated? No, she had a... As of now, she had an aneurysm a bit ago, and so whenever she gets like high altitudes, it makes her feel really funny. So, because of the air pressure or something, and the pressure in planes isn't exactly normalized, so it makes her really afraid. Yeah, no. Mommy doesn't get constipated. Me, however, that shit's awful. It took days for that to come out. From that train. Never take a train. Just don't. If you have any constipation issues, just don't get on a train. But you live in England, so, like, you don't have any worries about that. England's, like, the size of Texas, isn't it? Yeah, yeah, but you don't take 3-day trains. You have like subways. Just change it to 2 hours, yeah. That ain't nothing. Nothing, you hear? Us Americans. Fools that are afraid of flying. And you can tell everybody that goes on trains just gets on a train because they're afraid of flying. There's no reason to take a train unless you just don't like to fly. Here, at least. So everybody on a train is just afraid. Right now. Cool. I mean, 32. One third of the way. Constipation is fun. This one down here. I'm thinking about finally editing these VODs a little bit, so I can set up YouTube, start uploading the videos to there. I think I should do that today. I might do that soon, maybe, perhaps. Also, I'm pretty sure there's a streamer on that I like. Maybe. Dog. He usually gets live around this time. So I might end soon, I don't know. I'll probably stream later today. since my girlfriend isn't busy, or is busy, doing homework. She's gonna be doing all day, she's got a shit ton. So I'm pretty free. And I got fucking like 7 days scheduled off of work. Which never happens. 7 days in a row. Traveling merchant. I do want to get up on that shit. I'll just do it real quick. Where are you? Where are you? There you are. Shop. Do I have this? Yeah, I have that. I don't think I have this though. And this is extremely rare, so I'll just get it right now. Pretty sure that's one of the rarest. Wait. Pretty sure that's top rarity. Let's see. Yeah, it's the rarest. Very nice. I'll get two of them. Fuck it. Three, who cares? Okay. This one? Yeah. So the jump is up right next to it. Or the corruption's right next to it. Well, I'm disconnected from chat. I don't know how long I've been disconnected. Is my stream even up? Who knows? My internet's up. Welcome to the chat. Alright. Welcome to the chat room. If anything was said, I missed it. Sorry. Don't know why it does that. It's weird. My internet doesn't go down, I don't think. It just pieces out. OJ. Fortinamo! Yeah. Whoa. What the fuck? What? I don't think I've seen this. That is so cute. Little meat man. I'll keep you around for a bit. His little ears flap. Survived. Did you drop the load? Was the delivery a success? Truth by Mark Ronson featuring Alicia Keys to get through it. Well, you got through it. That's what matters in the end. You did it. Proud of you. Set up like huge rooms just to try to farm one item. I'd sit there for hours, like the nymph banner in an old update. I don't know how I was able to stand that shit. This is taxing to say the least, but I'm doing it anyway. Of course I missed you. How could I not? $25 more. Thank you. How long have I been live? Wait, do I have this set up? Nope. I should probably set that up. 3 hours? I think this has been my longest so far. My longest stream. I think it has. I usually stream for like 2 hours and then I'm like, time to go. Oh shit, this is wrong. Wait. Where am I at? No, it's not wrong, it's not wrong. I'm dumb. I'm looking for archaeologists. I don't know why I thought it was wrong. The most entertaining because I've been here. Probably true. We have talked about some entertaining subjects. I think you're absolutely correct on that. Streams are more entertaining when there's someone to talk to. Which is probably why my other streams were shorter, because usually I was just talking to a wall. You know? That's not the most fun thing in the world. Should've seen what me and Operator were talking about. I wish I had. Probably would have been very extra entertaining. Send me to the psych ward. Did she say that? She actually is harassing my chatters. Oh my god, I need to ban her. Oh wait, I can actually look later after stream. It's chat logs, right? Aren't they saved for like a couple weeks? Yeah, I'll check it out. Charlie Merchant Khan. I'll see if she needs to be terminated from her position. Is she a mod? I don't know. Oh wait, she's not a mod anymore because she doesn't understand how to mod. And it confused her too much. So I took it away from her. Lol. What a boomer. Four more. Three more. Two more. One more. Give it to me. Give it to me. There it is. What the? Oh my god. Okay, buddy. Okay. I see how it is. Gonna be like that. No, not you. Ninety-nine's a full stack. I don't want this anymore. Where's my boy? My little fishy. So archaeologist is, I'm making leather. Then make this shirt. The jacket. It's a jacket, not a shirt. And pants. Do I have enough pants? Wait, did I miscount? Hold your horses. Fifteen. I think I miscounted or something. What? I miscounted. 4 times 5, 20. Can't miscount that. Need 20 more. Actually, I forgot how easy it is to get to it from here. Jungle music kind of wacky. I think I'll have to listen to that later. Where's my spot? Here it is. All right, 20 more. Let's get it. Another one. I'll take it. Oh, I almost caught that. That would've been cool. Another one. I'll take it. I'll take it. Do you have any piercings? I used to have one on my ear when I was a youngster. I was like really young. I got it when I was like 9. My mom thought it was adorable. I was like, ew, I'm gay. And eventually I just let it close itself. I could still feel a little bit, but now I don't have any piercings. How about yourself? Is seems like you would have piercings. It would fit your personality, I'd say. I got two piercings on each lobe. Helix. Is the helix one in your nose? Is that the helix one? The top of your ear. Oh, okay. Yeah, those are cool. I like those. I like all the ear piercings. I don't like nose piercings, though. I think nose ones just look funny. But top of the ear piercings, those are really cool. I would definitely go for that. Oh, I have. I'm done with it. Good. I don't think I would get ear or any sort of piercings again. It's just not my thing. But I do think they look cool, but not on me. I think I just look weird with them. Where is it? How'd I make them? Is it 15 leather? Would you get your cock pierced? Yes, absolutely. I'll get my cock pierced. Only my cock. Nothing else but my cock pierced. Same, to be honest. I couldn't imagine getting a cock piercing. You say getting another ear piercing is scary. Well, a cock piercing, bruh. That's terrifying. Where'd it go? There it is. I'll never understand cock piercings. Yeah, like, sex must suck with that. Like, for your partner, at least. Just feels like there's a little something grinding against your something. Oh yeah, you probably have to wait forever, yeah. For it to heal. Or else you get infection. Oh, imagine getting a cock infection. Like, not even an STD, like, ugh. That's terrifying. Black thread. Can't you just buy that? Yes. Get my nips done. That is a very gay thing to do, I would say that. So it wouldn't go against your nature. But it seems really painful. Yeah. It's hot, yeah. No nipple sucking. Can you just take it out? Green thread. What? Oh, yeah. Oh, I have to get more jungle seeds. Okay, man. Isn't it like three? Well, yeah, but like, no. That sounds like an experienced answer. Just give me three. Straight up. Real quick. Three jungle suits. No questions. Just give it. There's one? There's two? Going by real quick. still two. Come on. Oh, there it is. Easy peasy. Next, Ninja Hood. I'm sure I bought the ninja shit. I'm sure I do. That's a something ninja related. G? Gi? I don't know. Really? I have none of the ninja things. Okay. Well, let's get it. Crown. Which is a ruby and gold. Have gold. I need to empty this inventory. Boom, 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 boom. It's my little summoner's box. There it is. I don't know why I got all three. I'll just sell one of them. Sell those, sell that. Oh yeah, I never fully did this. Never did it at all. I need to move all that shit. I don't know how I completely forgot. I'll do it later. Ha 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 ha. I'm lazy. Okay. That's enough space. Wait. Potion. And maybe this. Yeah. Okay, that's good. Gel. Gold. Rubies. Oh, I only have four. Hopefully, it only takes one. Per. How do I make it? Oh, I gotta make the crown first. I missed it. It'll take at least three, I think. And then I guess I go to the what's it called? Demon Altar. Go, Jesus. Alright. Watch how fast this dies. Ninja pants? Ninja hood? Okay, okay. One more. Let's get it, get it. Ninja pants, damn. The 33-year-old architecture teacher is very nice. I'm sure he is. Yes, very nice. Trying to get that 17-year-old fucking... Not even, that's too vulgar.
yucky to me. Sure, easy. Not your dad, not your dad. Hey, I'm not your dad, bro. Hey, by the way, not your dad. You're yucky. I mean, no offense. Okay. Ninja hood? That's a hood, right? Yeah. Doesn't look like a hood, but okay. Ninja shirts. Ninja pants. Leather? Okay. Five more. Whoopee. Jokes out of your gorge. Thanks, babe. Your gorge, babe. No, babe. I'm not gonna do that. That's a bit too gay. I used to have this friend in high school who would fuck with me being like, Zach, I think I'm bi. And he'd like look at me with those eyes and like shut the fuck up. He's trying to mess with me, trying to make me. He was totally straight. He's like, Zachary. It's fucking weird. What a weirdo. He's gay now. He's in the military now. So if he's gay, he's having a good time. One more. Everyone in the military is gay. I'm sure it's like a very common thing for military dudes to like just give up on being straight. Cause like there's a lot of situations where you just get stuck with a group of dudes. Like you're just sitting there. Like I heard a story about a guy in a submarine. He got in a, what the hell? He got assigned to being in a submarine for like months. And there was like four other dudes with him. And he was talking about how the other dudes would just like start doing weird shit like coming on objects in the submarine to mark their territory. It's just like being in those situations just makes you do things you would not normally do. I'll just say that. Most people in the closet will do anything to mask their gayness by putting up a masculine facade. Military is definitely a masculine thing to do. So, maybe being in the closet and going to the military have a bit of, what's the word? They're commonly put together, I guess you could say. Did I put the leather up? I did. Red hat. How do I get a red hat? Where's Clear? Oh, he probably drops it. I don't want to kill him. Do I have an extra one? I do. Goldfish! Another one. It's okay, I got my little farm going over here. Fishy.
It worked so easy the last time. Where are the goldfish? It took like 5 seconds. What's going on here? Doug. What's the big idea? Where are the fishies? And why does this keep spawning? Wait, do I want to get rid of that? No, I don't. That was my first time frost mooning. That was probably my first Halloween. I don't know what Draken is. Flask? I don't know. Quit giving me ducks. Start giving me fish. What is this? Oh, it's a duck body. Cool. Yeah, bitch. What? Did I just hear something die? What is going on over here? What's setting that off? I don't get it. I don't know. Do the quack. He's gonna kill all my fucking fish. Full moon? Okay. What do I need to do for the plumbers? Oh, from the clothier. There we go. And there we go. My dad the other week has asked me around his... Oh, he's asking me to go to his place? Well, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? He's asking right now. Like, come over this instant. I'll go around. Cool. Exciting. Easy. Problem the weekend? Okay. OJ.
Did he give any plans, or is it just like, yo, come over this weekend? Build probs? Fuck. Sounds lit. I think I'm gonna stop here. I'm a bit drained from this constant grind. I can't do it all day long. It does sound lit though, yeah. Fucking is pretty lit, not gonna lie. Fucking is fucking lit, yeah. Guess I'll just cry.
Yeah.
You can entertain yourself. I'm not the only source of pure, unadulterated pleasure, okay? There's other ways. alright. I'll see you later, Toby. Appreciate you sticking around. Adios. I might stream later. Probably not. Not sure. Alright. Bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye.